In this video, I'll show you how I restored my Stanley number one plane. And it's time for this little guy to be taken apart and put in the evaporust. First, remove the clamp iron. Goes into the evaporust. Now for the plane iron and the chipper. And now to remove the frog. I'm going to put the sole or the body of this plane in the evaporust. I'm just going to add more evaporust to cover everything. I'll check back on a couple hours and see how it's looking, but I might have to let it sit overnight. Okay, now it's been a few hours, so I'm going to take the pieces out of the evaporust. And I have this bronze brush. I'm lapping my plane iron to get it flat. You can see here, this blade actually has a cup in it. And so I'm working on both sides to get them flat before I put an edge on the iron. So I've got my diamond stones out. And I'm using the very coarse side of this diamond stone because I want to remove a lot of material quickly. I use simple green and it's cut half and half with water.
Box in the world, the flea market. I wanted to copy it.